And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Yeah, still at the barrel stage. Shit, okay. I really had some... a lot of troubles with the Hyde stages now. Mainly because of these red orbs that I still don't know how to avoid, but also because of the fact that the game now throws orbs, these yellow orbs at you that spawn from behind. And I don't know of any way to dodge them at all. It is possible to shoot them using the psych wave, but that's okay. Quite difficult. And again, you saw some of that speed up glitch there, which sometimes works in your favor, but well, obviously not this time. Okay. So the interesting thing about doing Let's Plays is that how the video turns out very much depends on your state of mind. And sometimes, yeah. So sometimes there's simply no point in recording. If you're not in the right mood. Again, you see this speed up here. Okay. Well, we are almost as good as dead. And I'm going to be hit by this fucking orb. No. Okay. I was hit by... Well... I was hit by the face, apparently, which was still invisible, therefore almost impossible to dodge. Yeah, fuck this game. Fuck this game. For doing cheap shit like that. Ah. Yeah. of course. Of course I get hit by this. It almost seems like that I unintentionally or subconsciously walk into these projectiles whenever I try to dodge them. And then the fucking controls don't register my button press. Fucking piece of shit game. Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Fuck this speed up. Fuck this bomb guy. And fuck the red orb. It is now invariably going to kill me. Okay. Or maybe not. Maybe not. Shit. And now we get some slowdown, interestingly enough. Okay. And against all odds, we've survived this part. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fucking piece of shit. See there, the game simply... it moved the bomb after it already been... fuck this game for all its bullshit. For the stair glitch, for the speed up glitch. For the moving bomb glitch. Ah, okay, so you can in fact jump over them. Shit. Of course, only when you are... Fuck! When you are far enough from the right side of the screen and have enough time to act. Okay. Fuck you! Okay. Okay. Fuck you. Fuck this game. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck. So the biggest trouble in the stage actually is not the, aren't really the barrels, but the purple guy. I mean, with the barrels, you simply have to, you have to learn not to get, to be tricked into jumping too early. So it's just a matter of timing, in other words. But I don't know how to I don't know of any good way, any good strategy, what to do with this purple guy. Except maybe to use the doors to our advantage, but of course these doors are only they aren't available in the later parts of the section, so the stage, so fuck you. And fuck this fucking speed up, fuck this bullshit. Come on. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Okay. Okay, I think we just have to, yeah, take a hit here, okay. Of course, the more we spend as height, the more likely it is that we, well, get to an basically unwinnable state. Or, well, a state in which, in order to win, you would need to complete the barrel stage which, without even dying once. Yeah. I don't want to start this game again. I mean, not after all the pain that it took us to get through the fourth stage. Yeah, which I mistakenly called the third stage, but which was actually the fourth stage. Okay. There should be some barrel spawning. Maybe they don't actually spawn here. Okay. No, they do. Okay. So let's wait until these barrels have all spawned and. And of course, we get some speed up here. Okay, the barrels have stopped. And my timer tells me to stop this recording, but of course I will continue to play. until we die, which in all likelihood is going to be very soon. And for some reason I couldn't enter the door there. Okay. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck you. Fuck. And it's even. Okay. Well, we made it anyway, so. No reason to get upset. Ah, fuck you. One interesting fact about this game. In the Japanese version, the bombs have different fuse lengths, which are randomized. In the American version, they are also different fuse lengths, but it's not random, but instead it just gets shorter with each level, so yeah. So I guess you could say that the American version is somewhat easier, or maybe not, in fact. I mean, it's both easier and harder. Can we make this? Can we make this? She will respawn. No, we can't. We are dead and fuck this game. Yeah, when we'll come back, folks, we will do what we always do. We'll simply try to beat this fucking game and yeah. But next time, until then.